I can't believe it. I brought Steve Austin's Broken Skull IPA all the way from Los Angeles, California, and then I have an accident, a global meltdown. This is precious cargo all the way from El Segundo, California to Tampa, Florida. I must regain my composure now. You think somebody died around here? Ain't everybody excited like me? I'm the happiest somebody's backstage right now. It's like this, I'm like, man, I don't want to stay up too late because I know we got TV. I don't have any more time. I'm going to be hanging out in person with you, so I'll take them back. As long as you're telling the stories, I ain't going nowhere.
You know, when you look at what the WWE is, I mean, it's history, it's rich history, how far it's come, how far the business has come, and to be a part of that, to be one of, you know, one of the people among the many that are here, Hall of Fame people and everybody on the crew, from pulling cameras to pulling cables to anything, it's just been all one mass effort of human beings and spotlighting maybe different human beings inside that 20 by 20 squared circle.
Somebody say reunion.
To see the guys that I worked with my whole life, see the guys face to face I used to face off with them in the ring, and realize that some of those guys are in such good shape, we could go out there right now and tear it down. Well, it floods right back, but it's really hard to take too, because I'm back here and the real magic is out there. Being in that ring, that's the only time I really felt totally at peace, was being in that ring, and I just felt at home out there. And coming out of that ring is like coming off heaven.
It's like a big family reunion. I've had a big smile on my face all day. It's just so great to see everyone. It's been years since we've all been together, so it's just super exciting. And just sitting around and kind of reminiscing with all the girls, we feel like this is circa 2009. Like nothing's changed, not a day has gone by.
Hello, Lincoln.
How are you?
How you doing, man?
Let me call.
You got a second? Do I go in there?
Let's come, sir.
Everything good?
Good.
I suck. I'm disappointed. I can't go in.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you very much, Steve. That means a lot. So I'm very glad you got that on camera, because like that just melted my heart. Steve Austin saying I'm proud of you.
I think you'll have a lot of fun. I would be overjoyed to go to see the Lion King that night. Let's do it, all right?
That's a date night. Yes, 100%. Oh, I'm so excited.
All right, thanks, Becky. I'll look forward to it. I'm excited to see my old friends from the Attitude Era, but I've just run into some of the NXT superstars, and that's been a lot of fun. I like try to impart a little wisdom on them. I exaggerate some of my older ring stories, and they seem to understand that and know it.
Great, how you feeling?
You don't look like $1 million. I can't do what you can do, but I can go in there within that 20 minutes if they need somebody.
It's hard for me now.
All you got to do is call my name.
Dude, please.
I know you're
help.
In the middle of a big feud.
Me up.
Don't think I won't come in there and do a run in.
Well, I need
I'll drop somebody on that stack of dimes they call Nick Ricochet.
No one likes me, apparently.
I'll do it. Don't tempt me. I'll do it.
Dude, I need it. I need good it, brother. Yeah, good seeing you, buddy.
Fish off. How are you doing, Rascal? How are you?
Who'd have thunk it, right?
God damn it.
Mr. Patterson.
Yes, sir. How are you?
Good, buddy. How you doing?
Good.
I just got it. Today's my first day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I moved to Stamford and everything.
Good.
Yeah. Come here, I'll get you.
Yeah. No, son. You have one chance to make a first impression. Doesn't look like you're about to make a good one. All right, kid, 6 minutes. Go out there and get it.
You ever go down there to that performance center?
Yeah, every once in a while.
Yeah?
I'll stop in.
How many people are running down there?
Most people they've ever had in their deals ever.
I'm losing weight. I always want to be ready in case they call me.
The man has invited me to tag along to watch The Lion King with you guys in Raleigh.
Oh, are you in...
Are you okay with that?
Yeah, no.
Oh, okay.
Absolutely. That'd be great. Yeah, are you at the signing, the Galaxy thing? Oh, sweet.
So I said, I know how busy things are, right here, but I'm... Yeah,
let me do it one more time.
Okay.
Yeah, dude.
Okay,
you're
cool.
More than welcome.
All right, good. I'll
Hell
be,
yeah,
I'll be
that's right. Great. How about that? Lion King with hardcore legend.
You and me, it's good.
Do what?
You get me itch again?
Oh no!
You sure?
Yeah, 100%. 100%. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
No, I'm good. No, I ain't got no itch.
Stop!
Hey, you and me at 36 in the main, I could do that. I could be a match of century.
Did you catch that?
Oh, crud. What are we doing?
It's a very exciting night. It's a just like it sounds. I mean, backstage, a lot of us are really happy to see each other. And a lot of us haven't seen each other in a long time. I myself haven't been on WWE television at all since like 2014, at least 5 years. So, and the fans aren't expected to see me. So I think they'll be very excited.
Hey, Road Dogg.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
No. I think the question is, are you ready?
Welcome to the Monday Night Raw reunion, live from Tampa, Florida. It was January 11th, 1993 that this program went on the air here on the USA Network, and tonight marks episode 1,365, the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
Become a part of the Raw reunion, and then you guys would all be nice to me? So, without further ado, let's get some energy in the building. Let's get this show on the road!
The Hall of Famer, the Usos' daddy, Rikishi!
Oh, my God! Testify!
That's the Raw reunion in there! And the OGs is up in here! What do you think we learned from? Well, you better stay in the room.
See, the fans are going to go nuts. The fans are going to go nuts. And I'm expecting an extra big pop for RVD.
Oh,
I got your back, Ray. I got your back.
Look. Hold on. Oh my God.
Look who's here.
It's Mr. Monday Night.
Rob Van Dam.
the Hall of Famer, the former world champion, Sergeant Slaughter.
This is how Sami Zayn learned some respect.
Do you guys have like a special vehicle for superheroes?
And another Hall of Famer, the legendary Kurt Angle.
Raw Reunion's been all about the legends, and there are still many more to come.
It's a toast to Monday Night Raw tonight.
So look, every generation moves on. Every generation says, oh, geez, the old guys are here again. It is chaos a lot of the time when you get all of us in one group, but that's what makes it fun and so special for all of us.
And now there's Carl Anderson running some interference up on the apron. And look at this, like a pack of hyenas headed towards Seth Rollins.
Wait a minute! What? Triple H and I, the birthday boy, Shawn Michaels.
It's live, what can go wrong?
Something like that, right?
No,
there you go, that
see
one.
What's coming
right?
Up next.
And you get lost, and you can stop. They'll do a survey, and we'll all be fine. Oh, wait, this is Tampa.
B, Styles and Rollins, the brawl is on. And the OC is upset. And steel chairs in hand, and now the odds have turned against DX and Rollins.
Boys, my advice is to get the stepping. And get the stepping quick.
Hey, OC.
Thank you. Thanks, Sean. I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Sorry to have killed you, Seth. You had a good run.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, dude, so quick.
Hey, Bert.
No, I'll get out low.
All right, over here,
I think I play the role of Billy tonight, maybe. I think. Which is somewhat appropriate in a weird way. But, yeah, it was cool, man. You know, you look around the ring and there's Shawn Michaels, Triple H, outsiders, 1, 2, 3. You know what I mean? Like you're in the ring and you're the one saying, if you're not down with that, we got, you know what I mean? That's now that I'm sitting reflecting on it, that's bucket list stuff, dude. My 14-year-old self would never believe that was ever a possibility. So dreams are still coming true. Still checking off boxes at 33, man.
This is kind of like a main event at WrestleMania. This is a built match. So once that glass breaks, it should be nothing but pure chaos and adrenaline, and I'm looking forward to it. And when I come back here, I'm going to be satisfied either way. But I'll know whether that was a Stone Cold Steve Austin badass pop or a Stone Cold Steve Austin good pop. There's a big difference. And anybody who's ever been in a building when I went out there knows it.
Alexia, stole it again, girl.
I got to just go and turn it off.
Nikki Cross, my favorite.
Woo! Oh, no, my voice. My voice doesn't.
You're going to line you up single file, okay? John's got the list. Like we did in rehearsal, flare out, he does a little something. Hogan's gonna come out, Hogan's gonna milk it. Road Warrior, pop the quiet!
There you go, baby.
Don't do it.
The two-time Hall of Famer, the 16-time world champion, and now the rest of the WWE legends that are joining us here tonight coming out on stage, of course, to pay respect to the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
You never know what to expect out there. That's the great unknown. So I'm getting a little jittery, you know, a little sweat starting to bead up under the bald head here. So it's going to be fun, I can tell you that much.
You know, guys, it is so great to be here to celebrate the Raw reunion with all my friends and all my Hulkamaniacs. What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you, brother?
What a moment here on Monday Night Raw. The legendary Hulk Hogan, the Nature Boy Ric Flair, and the dozens of Hall of Famers that have joined us in Legends here tonight to celebrate Monday Night Raw.
Here we go.
And we're not done yet.
The Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Give me a hell yeah. Look at all the people over on that stage. Every single person over there has either bled, sweat, cried, tears, hell damn near crapped himself, pissed themselves, riding up and down the road. Hell, that's my damn family. Everybody around the damn world is watching this show right now. Guess what? Y'all are part of the WWE family. How about you guys come down here to the ring and let's drink a couple of cold ones, and then while you're on your way, I want to post a toast right now to every single son in this arena. They hanging from the roof. It was a legit sellout. People tuned in around the world because it's Monday Night Raw. And when Stone Cold Steve Austin and the family is at Monday Night Raw, it's going to be a damn good time, and that's all I got to say about that. Give me some cold beer. I'm posting a toast to Tampa.
Thank you. That was so
fun. Yeah, it's still in there.
Believe it or not, I'm ready for a beer. Camera guy's probably asking, God dang, Stone Cold, how'd that feel? It felt awesome. I was a little nervous going out because I ain't been out here in a long time. So you gotta get in Stone Cold mode. So as soon as I start tasting that beer, when I felt that rush of adrenaline from my crowd, I just settled into my own and just started creating, free flowing. I didn't know what I was gonna say, but what I said is up in my heart. These are my brothers and sisters out here. The people that blazed down the road with me and the people that are blazing down the road nowadays, the current scene, the new superstar. So all the respect, but biggest thanks to you guys that watch us. You're part of the family, damn right. So that's important moving forward. Appreciate you.